is dead after a fire broke out at a senior housing complex in Dane County. The fire started around 8 last night in Waunakee, and officials say that two others were injured. Officials believe the fire started in a kitchen in one of the units.